clean the flat from top to bottom, think on what he said, even clean out all that stuff underneath my bed. Bloody cat beneath my feet keeps whining to be fed. Always said he coulda, shoulda taken her instead. It's not that I'm ashamed of who I was or what I did. I was wild, I was alive, I was a child, myself a kid. Mam took me to the clinic, wasn't showing, wasn't big. But I was too far gone to do it, and we knew it. A cleaner shouldn't clean in her own home when it stirs up all the thoughts she should leave well alone. Maybe cleaners shouldn't clean in their own home, but who else is gonna do it now I'm on my own? Ooh. Ooh. Might have done things different if it hadn't been for him, but I'm happy with my lot, I'd make the same mistake again. No, I've not got much to show for things except that brilliant boy, but he's all the life I'll ever need, my angel and my joy. A cleaner shouldn't clean in her own home. Don't go thinking of the kind of life you could have known. I guess cleaners shouldn't clean in their own home, but who else is gonna do it now I'm on my own? Ooh. Ooh. I don't know nout about him, I barely know his name, but what if them two hit it off, both think and act the same? They both go off together, chatting science, chatting games, and I'm left hung out to dry, the years just flowing down the drain. Yes, I'm left here with the scrubbing and I'm blubbing as I'm peeling back the layers. Though it's been years, yes, it's been all this time. Ooh, ooh. And after all this time, the but it helps to keep me busy now my JoJo's flown. Maybe cleaners shouldn't clean in their own home, but there's no one else to do it. Yes, who else is gonna do it now I'm on my own? Ooh. Ooh.
I'm sorry he dumped you, son. You gotta get back on the horse.
Where do I even start?
There must be other people at uni you like. Just ask them for a drink. Keep it casual.
And then what?
Then go for a drink. It's not rocket science. Treat them to their favourite tipple, compliment their outfit, ask them about themselves.
You make it sound so easy.
I might have missed most of the crucial milestones, but the two things I can give you life advice on is dating and drinking. If she likes rum, I go for dark and stormy. Gimlet, if they like gin. Apple sours, tequila slammers.
I'd be wasted.
Take it on the chin. I'm a connoisseur of mixers, of spirits and of vines. I keep the conversation flowing like a vintage wine. So so much as margaritas if it means you get his boat, or shell out on the volley if the champers floats a boat. Then if they're into beer, then take whatever is on tap, or even go for rosy, though you know it tastes like crap. My round, I'll get around, son, finish your cup. I drink around like I get around, I like to mix things up. My round, I'll get around, son, what'll it be? Ale or lager, just get it down tonight, your pint's on me.
I used to love a tipple in the old days, the thrill of getting served when we were underage. A Malibu and Coke, or maybe lemonade, and then tequila slammers, your head pounds like a hammer next day. I'd always start a conga while I'm waiting for the loo, and as the line got longer, I'd duck in to skip the queue. That thumping bass like thunder provokes the need to spew a tactical chunder to keep on drinking all night through.
I've always been a lightweight, I readily admit. I think I need some lessons to get me fighting fit. I've never been a boozer or really held my drink, the kid at every party who chucks up in the sink. My round, I'll get around, what next shall we sup? 2 Jaeger bombs, only £7, go mad and mix things up. Cocktails 2-for-1 in a plastic cup. Gin or whiskey, vodka, rum, go wild and mix it up.
When preparing for a night of boozing, no point in getting stressed. For a sesh, you better line your stomach. I find milk is best. Don't be seduced by cocktails, fruit ciders or a shot. You think you're drinking nice and slowly when you're really not. And if you're gonna vomit, be sure you got a mint. Add vodka in your water bottle if you're really skint. But never dodge around, cause then your mates will think you're cheap. And down a pint of water right before you go to sleep.
My I used to love a tipple in the old days, the thrill of getting served when we were underage. A Malibu and Coke or maybe lemonade, and then tequila slamming and your head pounds like a hammer.
My round, I'll get around, son, finish your cup.
My round, I'll get around, so finish your cup.
We drink around like we get around, I like to mix things up. My round, I'll get around, son, finish your cup.
My round, I'll get around, just mix it up.
Bottoms up.
Hiya, Mum. So I think I did okay. And I'll see you at the weekend. Did your test come back today? I was thinking of you, Mom, and I hope that you're okay. I wanna say, just, hey, doesn't matter, but I love you anyway. Hiya, Dad. Oh no, make it cash. Okay. Hiya, Neil. I'm well up for Friday night. Sounds really, really... Oh, God, it's not a... Oh, bloody shite. Start again. Hiya, Neil. Yeah, I'm on for Friday night. Maybe nothing very heavy, just the pub if that's alright. So I messaged my results. Did you see I did okay? You didn't say. But, hey, don't really matter, but I smashed it anyway. Hiya, Mum. Thank you so much for the flowers. And I'm sorry about the weekend. I've been working crazy hours, but I promise I won't bail on the 8th for my big day. I cannot wait. So, yay. Doesn't matter about a present anyway. And I'm sorry that I missed your call. I know you understand there's so much going on. And it's so hectic all the time. It's all the time. But yeah, it's fun. And yeah, I'm fine. And I'm so glad the test benign. And Mum, I love you. Always gonna say I love you anyway. Hiya Neil, that was banging last weekend. You were right, Grace didn't mind it. She was fine about the reschedule. Oh, hang on. Yeah, she's calling. I'll delete that. Yeah, Mum. Yeah, I'm chill. But still, I love you, Mum. You know I always will. Hiya, Neil. Have you got plans for... Oh, no, too formal. Hiya, Neil. I'd really love to... Oh, no, way too keen. Hiya, Neil. So, how's it going, man? Oh, no. Just no. No. Hiya, Dad. It's my birthday in a bit. No worries if you're busy or you can't afford the trip. 'Cause I'll see you soon online and we can celebrate that way. So it's okay. Just say, it's no biggie, Dad. It's just another day.
Thanks for calling.
It's my pleasure. Well, I thought it would be better. Didn't want things to be awkward when we meet.
You've decided what you're getting?
Yeah, I'm getting him a sweater from that vintage shop he likes.
Well, that sounds sweet.
Sweet. Sure, yeah. And you?
Well, I'm taking him to London.
Hardly ever go to London.
And I've saved so we can go to see a show.
So, this birthday meal on Tuesday?
Yeah, we'll split it, absolutely.
It sounds fancy.
Not too fancy.
Well, you'd know. Am I being normal?
Am I being weird?
Am I not saying
too much?
Just as I feared. Am I being friendly?
Am I being cold?
Can't force a conversation, got to let it unfold.
Maybe you should get that looked at.
Oh, it's nothing, it's just asthma, like what kids get, only just found out last month.
So will Jojo.
No, it's not to do with jeans, it's cleaning products, but it aggravates the tissue in me lungs.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Thanks.
Yeah, you gotta be dead careful, all those chemicals and whatnot. Back in the labs, I used to hold my breath.
You used
to? Got let go again, just found out this morning.
And does Jojo?
No, I haven't told him yet. Should I have kept quiet?
Should I have said nout?
Should I hide what's on my mind or let it all out?
Am I over-friendly?
Am I over-bold?
Can't force a conversation, got to let it unfold.
I'm so sorry you got laid off, and don't worry about the sweater. Jojo really isn't into lots of stuff.
So you think that he won't like it?
No, it doesn't matter. But your presence at the party is enough. Let him pay for dinner, or pay his half for dinner, but I don't want to prick his wounded pride. But it's tricky and it's awkward, and I don't know what he wants. I'll say nothing, or should I let him decide?
I don't know if I can manage this whole dinner thing. It's pricey, it looks nice, but more than I can really pay. But it's tricky and it's awkward, I don't want to let him down. I just need some time to work out what to say. So.
So. I'll see you at 7.
Best do as I'm told.
Can't force a conversation, got to let it unfold.
Sure. Bye then.
Oh, okay. Bye. Bye-bye.
Hiya, Dad. I'm just checking you're okay. Do you want a game of Fortnite? World of Warcraft multiplay? Look, I know you're online, right? The icon says you've seen the chat. Look, it's no biggie about the dinner. Just message back, okay?
I'm not a good man. I'm feckless and flaky. And when I'm feeling shaky, then everything slides. I'm not a good man. When I am hurting, can't deal with the burdens, I just run and hide. I'm letting him down like Mum said I always let her down.
Hiya, Dad. I just hope that you're okay. Is there something that I did to maybe make you go away?
I was a good boy, but look where it got me. And maybe it's lucky that Mum's not around to punish this bad boy. Tell me I'm failing. Neil, quit with the wailing. Stop letting me down. You will always get it wrong, and you'll never quite belong. With your hungry eyes and quiet cries, you're rotten to the core. Jojo doesn't need me. I'm only gonna drag him down.
He was better off before.
Yes, I'm a bad man, and I'm a bad father. A walking disaster. I'm always that guy. Always a bad man. I can't be relied on. I can't help deciding. I'd better not try. Let's not even try.
I hope I haven't pissed you off. If you've had enough, just say. So yeah, I love you, Dad. I love you anyway.
Hey.
It's you.
It's me.
What are you doing here? How did you...
If you want to be a part of his life, you can't...
Hold on. You're not my... You can't tell me what to do.
He's my son too.
And if I'd known sooner, I would have been
there. You've known about the party for weeks.
I'm not talking about the party.
What does that mean? You're the one who's fucked
Look,
up here.
I'm sorry about that. I am, but... If we're going to have it out, then...
Have what out?
Do you really not get it? It's not just about you.
No, it's about Jojo.
I am standing right in front of you. Why didn't you find me? Why didn't you try? I could have been present, not just that guy. I could have done something if only you'd said. But it's a life's worth of silence instead.
It's my life. It's my choice. It's my life. It's my choice.
It isn't that simple.
Nothing is simple.
It isn't that clear.
19
I'm
years
also
old
a someone,
I was.
And I'm standing right. right here.
19
Did
years
you never
old.
Think? What if he finds his son leaving a life's worth of work to be done?
It's my life. It's my choice. It's my life. It's my choice. Don't owe your explanations. It's my private life. Don't owe your dues, old man, like we was man and wife.
What you say and what you do affects us all. It's not just you, it's our choice. Our choice.
Well, how could I find you? I didn't even know. You were one of so many, some drunk nameless Joe. And yes, I was silly, not asking your name. Are you glad now? I'm burning with shame.
I'd like an explanation, and I'd like some time to help me understand what's going through your mind. What you say and what you do, of course, it's always up to you. It's your choice, yes, your choice.
I wish I had known you.
I could have helped you.
I wish you'd been there.
We could
have shared
the load.
I wish I had someone to show me some care.
I would
to pick
have
up the pieces
cared.
I broke over and over again. I was afraid, I'm still afraid of all those bad mistakes I've made. So many men, how could I know you were a good man? I should have listened to my mum before she kicked me out and swore I was a drunkard and a whore that never let me through the door until she died and Jojo cried till he was hoarse. I only tried to do my best. I always tried to do my best for me and him. He's my precious darling boy. He's my angel and my joy, my everything.
Please don't take this the wrong way. He don't belong to you. He can't belong to anyone. And though I'd never call him mine, I love him too.
Then put him first and draw a line. The past is past, and now it's time to choose to try.
No more mistakes.
So bloody try.
I said I'll try.
No need for explanations. Let the past be past. We know what's done is done. So let's have peace at last. What do you say? What will you do?
I'm gonna stay and see things through. He's my choice.
He's our choice.
Our choice. Our choice. So Jojo tells me that you're signing up for a distance learning course.
Before you tell us all about your online class, pass me salt and pepper.
We better check that the oven is off. Don't want the sprinkler to tinkle on you strong enough. It's just a chance to try and use my brain.
Yeah, I get it. I feel the same.
It's a shame about the labs and all.
I'll call my best professor. She can try and get you back at mine.
And while you're at it, son, a razor be mighty fine. We're taking our time with our son.
And it's grand.
And it's fun.
Talking fast.
Cooking slow.
Give it time.
Let it grow. Life is long. And you know there's so much to celebrate. Because it's never too late.
No, 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 no,
no. No, it's never too late.
I made a trifle, how you like it, Mum? I swapped the sherry for extra rum. But someone's gonna have to eat it from the dish. I'm running out of vessels. You know I'm always breaking my plates.
Got a finger?
I know! I'm a laughingstock with me mates.
It looks delicious, but I'll have to pass cutting booze down to just a glass. At last I'm going easier on the drink.
I think it's an improvement.
Well, at least till I find a new job.
And while I'm waiting, it is saving me a bloody bob.
We're taking our time with our boy.
This is life.
This is joy. Life goes by.
Watch it go.
In a blink.
See them grow.
Life is short. Even so, we make time to celebrate.
Is it ever too late?
No, 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 no,
no.
No.
What a waste if we left it too late.
Oh, no, no, no.
Time for the dishes.
I'll wash.
I'll dry.
Not a chance.
Butterfingers.